This one is a progression from wall push-ups. So this is a table push-up now. So you're going further down. Now, one thing to remember when you're doing a push-up, in any case, whatever type, floor or wall or, you know, table, keep a straight line from head onwards till the heel, all right? So when you're going down doing this push-up, don't let your pelvic area go down too much while you're doing it, or that, you know, butt of yours sticking out too much. Just keep a plank kind of a thing, you know, you go down as one single unit, up and down. That's very, very important. Right now, we'll not be holding it. We just go down very slowly, we come back very slowly. If there's any neck pain, if there's any shoulder pain, you should, you know, think about it, if it should be done or not. Do 11 repetitions, 3 times a day, and that's about it. And while you're going down, don't stiffen up too much, all right? Just keep your body relaxed at all times. Keep breathing gradually in and out while you're doing that. People have a tendency to stiffen up.